Hello everyone, we are at the One Hockey Central State Showcase in Chicago. I'm here with Chase from the Kitty North Star. So Chase, tell me how this showcase is going for you so far.
It's been going slow for our team, but I think we need to work on, you know. We came out with two ties and two losses, but I think it was a really good experience for us. Played the higher level teams, it was really good for us.
So what are some of the things you feel like the team needs to work on?
Definitely our D-zone. I think our offense is a forte for our team in a sense. But our D-zone, definitely we're going to go back home in Dallas and really work on that.
So what are the strong suits that you feel are some of your team? I realize you're one of the top players.
Thank you. Our goalies are really solid. I mean, the scores are high, but I think our goalies are really solid in net. These teams we played were a lot different from the teams back in Dallas. So I feel like our goalies and our offense are definitely our strong suits.
How do you feel playing for the North Stars? I know a lot of the teams, every year they get new players, some guys leave, some guys stay. How's it been getting the players used to it?
We've been bonding really well. It's a great team. I love the guys. It's been a while since we played D2 in a while. Tier 2, sorry. And, yeah, it's been great.
So now tell us a little bit about you. How long have you been playing for? Which position do you play? Which do you like best?
I've been playing hockey for like 13 years of my life, took a break and went to play high school for a while. Then we won a national championship last year. It was an awesome experience. And I got back into travel hockey. And yeah, it's been going great.
So if you could tell your team one thing to take away from playing in these showcases, I know it's kind of like a preseason exhibition, getting ready for the season. What is one thing you would want you and your players to take away from these experiences?
Honestly, take it from other teams' books, you know? It's like we get to see these high-ranked teams and stuff. We get to play at higher levels, see the tournaments for us. Being able to see other teams' D-zones and how they play on the power play, how they work the zone, definitely take away from that and stuff. We learn some stuff.
Awesome. We appreciate your time, Chase.
Thank you.
Best of luck to the rest of the showcase.
Have a great day.
You too. Thanks.